why do I only get a certain amount of characters?
Oh! Oh!
Warning. Sheesh. Sheesh. Oh, JRs. Boys, today we are playing a new game that just came out called JRs. I was waiting for this game for at least like six months. I've been waiting for this game for a while and it is finally out. So today we are playing another Fanfnap game. I have not been posting recently, okay, because I can't because the computer is too laggy when I record. So hopefully this works, but anyway, let's start this new game. I got the plushie, alright? Hop it right here. Oh, before we begin, jump straight into it. Go over the basics, alright? I'll go over some basics with you. Go over the basics, alright? I gotta learn how to play, even though I play in many FNAF games. Finding who is possessed. Check the security cameras. Look for flickering lights or handprints on camera lens. Mark the possessed character on the laptop. Whoa, so like each character gets possessed or something?
That's cool.
Alright, let's try it. Oh my goodness.
Every time you correctly guess the haunted animatronic via the laptop, the ghost will once again take over an animatronic suit. Watch closely for clues like flickering lights, camera outages, handprints upon leaving, and more to track down the haunted animatronic.
Watch carefully. Yeah, so he's possessed. Yep, got him. Got him. Let's go. Easy. One last thing. Keep the robots safe. Check the animatronic stability from time to time. Call the animatronics to the conveyor belt for repairs, but make sure they're not haunted. Oh, okay. I think I know what I'm doing.
Oh my god.
What am I looking at here?
Whoa. Where am I? Am I dead? My body, this place, I feel so weird. I seem to be fine, but I feel empty. Whoa. I feel as if I'm being stalked. But this feeling is new to me. Can anyone hear me? Dot, dot, dot. Crunch, crunch, crunches.
What was that? Who's out there? I'm not looking for you, trouble. I just need to get out of here. Please. Whoa. I've never seen anything like you before. My boys! My boy's like... Wait, you can't see me. Who the frick are you, Fredbear? Oh my goodness, what is this? What is this? What the heck? Paul Cave? Okay, so I think these are the three animatronics that I have to protect or move or do something about. Oh, the grass is disappearing and appearing, okay. So we got, looks like Bonnie, Chica, and Freddy, but that looks like a weird sleepy chicken. What's that up there?
Oh, you guys hello, see
that?
Yeah.
What is that? Okay, hi, oh.
Golly, I wasn't expecting you to show up. I'm Pole Bear.
Hi, Pole Bear. Oh my, what the, am I inside someone?
Oh. You're in the Barrens, in a limbo between life and death.
Jeez, alright.
Slow down there, little buddy. I said limbo between life and death. You aren't dead at all. It means you can go back to the real world whenever you want.
Sweet!
Yeah, not so fast. I brought you here to help me with something unfinished, with some unfinished business I have in the real world. Unfortunately, I'm not alive like you. You've been trapped in here for as long as I can remember. I've been waiting to cross paths with someone like you, someone that can help me move onto the afterlife.
10 seconds later.
Hello?
Oh my god.
Hello? Oh, shoot. Okay, that is loud. That is loud. Oh my goodness. Use the camera's tip. Use the cameras to search for haunted animatronics. If you see animatronics such as flickering lights, handprints appearing when a character disappears or more, open your laptop to your left and report them by holding space after selecting them with the lower interface. The ghost has entered an animatronic. Shoot! How do I open my laptop? What? How do I open up my laptop? Oh, he's gone. Oh my goodness, I can go all the way around? Oh, heck no. Wait, is this my laptop right here? Oh, open. Oh. Okay, here are my cameras. Okay. Okay, what is it? Okay, this is the camera, this is the camera.
Wow.
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 Oh, that one just left. What are these? Why are they like... What's up with the stick figures on them? Okay. Wait. What's navigate? Oh, I can literally look around. That's sick. Oh, he's there. I bet he's possessed. How do I stop him? Wait, look, there's a little thing on the bottom left, guys. Look. I'm at a minute and 40 seconds. How long do I have to survive for? Oh, that's not good. Right there. So this is my laptop. Is this my laptop? Or this is? Open. Oh, this is my laptop.
What?
Okay, cool. So it's 2 a.m. Conveyor belt control. What do I do here? Okay, do something with that. Animatronics ability. Oh, I can call him? How do I know which is who?
You need to relax.
Today,
Junior?
This looks like Balloon Boy. Chica, Bonnie, Freddy, Puppet, Golden Freddy? Or Wolf or something? Wait, why are these numbers? What are the numbers? Hey, what if I call him? What does that do? What is this? Space. What? Messages, Pull Bear.
Hey bud, for tonight, let's look for flickering lights on the camera system.
Oh, he just went through it. He just went through. Oh no, close. Who's here? Okay, flickering lights. Flickering, flicker. I'm a picker. All these lights seem to be flickering. Look at this. Okay, this is flickering, bro. It's an eye. Why? He's gone. I'm so confused, dude. I don't know how to, like...
Shoot.
Alright, I have no idea who's possessed. Let's, what is this? What is this here? Oh! What the heck? Feed me? Who is this? Grab the chip from inside the animatronic and toss it out into the Freddy Fazbin to your right. Then grab a new chip from the box on the left and put it inside the animatronic.
Okay.
So watch for him. Whatever like this guy on the left is right here. Dude, this is a cool little office. I can click on the clock. Okay, I don't see any. Oh, this is a whole room over here, dude. Wow. Okay. Dude, I gotta look at the kitchen. Okay, he's possessed. Who is this? That he's possessed for sure. How do I open? Go back. It looked like him. It looked like him. Call. What does this do? Oh, call.
Hello.
Wait, why is there only two? Why is there only two characters? Okay, he's going in. So I'm confused on when I press call, why do I only get a certain amount of characters? Oh! The marionette was haunted.
Spooky.
What? Tune into the camera audio to locate where the marionette is in the building.
Excuse me?
Wow, this is garbage.
All right, guys, this is only night one, okay? I gotta figure out what the frick I'm building. Okay, so right here, dude, like... Okay, so I think, why does some have... Yeah, like, what is this? What is that, Oh my goodness, look at those, like, toes. They look so skinny. Whoever that is. The ghost has entered an animatronic. Look. Look. Where? Where?
Dude, I'm right here.
Where?
Right there.
I don't see any... What is that thing? Oh. Okay, he looks possessed. That looks like Bonnie.
What?
Oh my goodness, another one. Oh my goodness, another one.
That's what she said.
Okay, how do I don't know how to stop him from being... Shoot, that's not good. Okay. So report him. I want to report... How do we know? Wait, what are these ones? What are these ones and zeros? What does that mean? What do these ones mean? Okay. Okay, that was flickering. Report the chicken. Report the chicken. Report the chicken. Chicken. Boom. Great work. Use the downtime wisely. What does that mean? Oh! Oh, this music! Okay. The music was weird, but okay. Okay, I'm getting the hang of this. I'm getting the hang of this. Alright, alright, alright. Everyone chill.
Oh my goodness, this place is very... This place is huge. Oh my gosh.
Oh, okay. A ghost has entered an animatronic. So is there only one ghost? Oh, it's him. It's him. Okay, what is that thing? It's him. Foxy. Oh, it's Foxy. Foxy, it's Foxy. It's Foxy. Foxy. Okay, this is Foxy. Okay. Got it. Boom, boom. Foxy. Oh, wait. Oh! What the frick? What? Ew, why do you look so gross? Chica was haunted.
Try!
Look around the cameras to spot clues such as hand smudges, a clue that can appear when a haunted animatronic leaves a room.
Huh. Huh. So I think those numbers are... Because remember it said I had a,
I'm waiting. Old man.
Save the animatronics, like, make sure they're okay and ready. Who is this guy, though? Okay. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Enter. No animatronic are here for repair. Okay, so this is the repairing room. Okay, okay.
Finally!
Alright. I'm kind of understanding this. Okay, so we're good. I don't see any power, so I don't think we have any power in this game. Bro, I don't see any haunted animatronics. He looks haunted. So do all of them move around at night? I'm confused. Like, this looks like flickering lights, does it not? This looks like flickering lights too.
Then who was flickering the lights?
Okay. Foxy looks haunted. I'm killing Foxy. Foxy. You're going to the booty. No? He wasn't it? Do I get like a certain amount of tries if I mess up? So do all of them move around at night? I just gotta figure out which one is haunted? Okay, Chica. Chica's in this weird play place. Oh, okay. Dude, the flashing lights don't help because it's flashing already. Bro, this is not good. Okay, him. Oh, we got two people here. It doesn't look like... Bro, it doesn't look like... It does not look like... We got three here. It doesn't look like they're haunted. He left. They all left. I don't see any flickering. Oh, that's flickering. No, he just went here. What's haunted? I don't know if they're haunted or not. Oh, what is that sound? Am I dead?
Get the f*** out of my room! I'm playing Minecraft!
I'm scared, dude. I'm scared to turn. There's Bonnie with his guitar. I can't tell if they're haunted, dude.
Ouch, baby. Very ouch.
It's 3. Should I just guess one? I don't like Loon Boy. Let's send him to the Scrappy. Okay, Chica literally looks like a grandpa getting out of bed and getting his milk. Like, look at this. The cameras are flickering. They're already flickering. Look closely for sudden movements / weird movements. Oh! Oh!
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Call non-haunted characters on the conveyor for repairs in downtime. So I still can't tell who is haunted. Okay. Oh, because Foxy only has one eye. Okay, that's Foxy. I understand. Okay, guys. Are you haunted? Say yes. So what I think is when they leave the room, I have to look for flickering lights and a handprint after they leave. But I'm confused.
Of course you are!
Like, why after they leave? That shouldn't make any sense. I'm just gonna call Freddy in. Hopefully he's not haunted. He should be going on the conveyor belt right now. So he's going on the conveyor belt. Hopefully he's not haunted or I'm dead, but yeah, I hear it. The conveyor belt. I hear music. Why is there music playing? Heck no, bro. Dude, no way. Okay, so he's supposedly in this place. There he is. So there's Freddy. So put that. Boom, you're fixed. Okay, you're fixed. Why is that scary? Do I might get jump scared after I put it in? Okay, so I fixed him. Why is Freddy at 96? What does that mean? Do I want him at 100? Okay, I'm calling Bonnie in, I guess. Guys, just show yourself. I seriously have no idea who's haunted. It's Chica. Chica's haunted. Give me, Chica, you're haunted. No? What about you? Great work. Use the down. Oh, I did it! Can I just guess? Oh, music! What's the downtime mean? What does the downtime mean? What's the downtime? I'm so confused. Alright, haunted Chica? No, Bonnie, you're Bonnie. Why do you have glasses? Can you not see? Dang. Boy, ghost, go back to the graveyard, alright? Go to bed. Okay, I'm just gonna guess who it is. Can I just guess? Oh no, I'm gonna call that in. Call Chica in. Yeah. Let's just guess Foxy. No? Alright, him? Nope. Him? Nope. Him? Investigation complete. Yo, I don't know what I'm doing. Results. Total time, 4 minutes, 28 seconds. Pole Bear is waiting for you. So, is it not night? Is it not that I have to survive for a certain amount of time? What?
You can't win, all right?
What? Okay, let's just try night 2. What? Tuesday night. That's tonight.
Who is Pole Bear?
I don't know how I won that. I just kept on guessing to send to the... just get the ghost out. Alright, I'm back here. Pole Bear, what do you have to say? What is that? That looks like a face.
You came back. So, how was your first night go?
Or how did your first night go?
As I expected, the same ghost has been haunting JR's for years, playing the same old tricks.
Dot, dot, dot. Dot, 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 dot.
Alright, fine, you caught me. I lied. Any ghost can go back to the real world, but I'm such a nervous wreck. I can't go back. I've been hiding in this costume for a long time. A little bit, yes. That's kind of what I need, you. I'm tired of being afraid of her. She won't let me leave with my soul intact. She'd rip me to itty bitty pieces if she knew I was hiding out here in here with you. But now that you're here, you can help me by getting rid of the ghosts once and for all. No, you're right. Let's talk more tomorrow.
I didn't say anything. Alright, this is spooky. Alright, so honestly, I don't even have to look at the cameras. If I can just guess. Messages. I don't have any messages. Look, the ghost has entered an animatronic. I can just guess who I think it is. Like, let's guess Puppet. No? Let's guess Spoon Boy. Great work. I did it. See? That was it. Like, I just guessed. I can just keep on guessing until I get it. So is there like a guessing limit? If not, I think they gotta fix that, because that's like cheating basically. So I guess I'll just fix an animatronic. Let's call Puppet in. So what do I do here? The ghost has entered an animatronic. Hey, you can't enter on the conveyor belt. That's cheating. Okay, so ghost has... Oh my goodness. Balloon Boy, you're going crazy. What's going on with you? What's going on with your numbers? So do I want their stability to go down or up?
What are you doing?
Who are you? Oh, you're Puppet. Gosh dang, you're tall. So now, let's just guess again. I think it's Fredbear. Or Freddy. Bonnie? Nope. Chica? Nope. Puppet? No, it's not Puppet. It was Balloon Boy again? Oh! So I just gotta do it 3 times! Dude, that makes sense. I just gotta do it 3 times. Oh, I gotta call Freddy in. He's going low. Oh, no, they're going low. Why are some going low and some going high? Oh! Oh, I understand! I understand. Whoa, Foxy, what are those things behind your... Why is there so many hands coming out of you? Okay, I think I figured it all out, guys. I think I figured it all out. The reason there's not tries on how many guesses you can do is because there's stability. Every time... Look. Every time I guess, I'm going to guess Freddy, and his stability is going to go down. Boom. Right there. Freddy went down a lot. So that's... I can't guess a lot. Because I have to fix them. But I figured it out. Okay. So that's why I got to look at the cameras and see who's actually it. Because I don't want to guess too many times. You didn't have to cut me off. Like that. I could never. That we were nothing. And it's not nights. It's not how long I spend here. It's how many, I think 3 times. I gotta get the person 3 times. The lights are flickering and all these. Okay, wait. Hold on. Fix, Come on. Okay, I gotta guess, bro. Bonnie? Chica? Puppet? Okay, use the downtime wisely. Wait, they're going down so fast. What is this? Why are they going down so fast? Chica, don't do it. We're getting somewhere, guys. We're getting somewhere. Let's play some basketball. Goal! No, that's soccer. We got so many right here. What do we do? Who's haunted at this point? Is it one of these guys? Oh yeah, how do I see the marionette? I haven't seen the marionette at all. On here. Okay, Foxy. I just, like, the part that's really confusing is how do I know if they're haunted?
You see, that's what you have to do. You have to use your mind.
Go. Fix, boys, fix. I'm dead, bro, I'm dead. Dude, this is hard. Wow. Okay, boys, well, I think I'm gonna end the first part here. I know I only did one night, but I've been recording for, like, 40 minutes already, so I'm gonna take a break. But this game is pretty fun, okay? I do like it. So yeah, I just can't imagine how like hard the night 5 is gonna be. Like, it's gonna be freaking crazy. But I hope you guys did enjoy the first episode of JR's. All right, this is gonna be a fun series. I can already tell. It's been a while since I've played a fan Fnaf game. The reason because of that, because like the computer's laggy and I can't really play a lot of fan Fnaf games. I hope you guys did enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Oh, let's go. Come on!